Travis Kelce. On the way to his entry Golden Globe Award ceremony after ruled out at Chiefs game 07th of January. Kansas City Chiefs coach Andy Reid's decision to bench Travis Kelce, ending his 7-year streak of 1,000-yard seasons. While some fans are upset, others support the move, prioritizing postseason health over individual records.